Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, we are talking Halloween candy. Yay! The most magical time of the year. It is prime time for stocking up on your favorite flavors. And a new survey is breaking down the top Halloween candies by state. Here we go. Let's count them down. Here in Rhode Island, the most popular candy is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Nice job. Next door in Mass, it is Starburst. Oh, I have had a bad experience with Starburst.
Yeah, I've heard about that experience.
This survey also, we know each other way too well. This survey also revealed that candy corn isn't the most hated candy on the block. Love it or hate it, the sugary sweet is the top pick in five states: Oregon, Wyoming, Texas, Tennessee, and rounding it out, South Carolina. So we wanted to know, what are your favorite Halloween candies?
I think it's easier for me to tell you my least favorite.
What is it?
I love candy, and I would usually choose sour, chewy over chocolate. Not to say that I don't like chocolate,
okay.
But I think most of the time, if given the choice,
yes,
I would. I still love my chocolate candies, though.
Right.
But ones that I would always swap out. I have three sisters, as many of our viewers know.
Yeah.
I come from a large family, so anytime we would go trick-or-treating, you'd come home, you'd dump the candy out on the floor, and then you'd sort and you'd trade.
Sure.
Dots. Do you know that they were?
Yes,
it was
those.
Like a gumdrop, but you just disgusting. Dots. I hated Good and Plenty's.
Yeah, no, I never liked Good
and
Plenty's.
But yet, those were two of my sister's favorite candies, so I would always give
them to her
and take whatever she didn't want. I mean, Twizzler, Whoppers, too. Can't get on that train.
Yeah, no, see,
I'll have them, but I can trade them, I will.
I hate candy corn. That's one of them that I just can't stand. I'm not even a licorice kind of guy. I don't really care for licorice.
Black licorice or Twizzlers?
Both. I just never really cared for it. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Yeah, no, I really never cared for it.
You never made a Twizzler straw?
Yeah, I did. No, that is okay. Like, if you put it, that I'm cool with. But the other way, I don't like it. I do love Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
Mm-hmm.
I love, if I had the choice, I love the dark chocolate over the regular chocolate, although
yes,
I do love chocolate. All-encompassing. and I do, you know, a lot of people don't like the mounds, like the almond joy of the mounds.
I love coconut.
Sometimes you feel like a nut, sometimes you don't. I like both.
Are there any chocolate candies that, because of what has been now placed inside of it, you hate?
I don't like any of them that have, like, if you have like the chocolate on the outside and there's like a fruit filling.
Okay.
Yeah, those I don't like.
Oh, like those cherry cordials.
Yeah, I don't like, what am I, 80 years old, having a cherry cordial? Sounds like, you know, go over to grandma's house and have a cherry cordial. No thanks, I don't want that. Sure, right.
It is true, especially when you get the box that you don't know what ones they are.
I also don't like the cowtails? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
I don't like those either.
Bullseye, cowtails.
Nope.
They can be a little dry.
Thank you.
All right, Brendan, favorite candy,
Will, I'm just making a note to pick up some Werther's Original for you after the show.
Those I like.
Forget
it.
Those are delicious.
I can't stand Tootsie Rolls. It's like a hassle to eat them. My mouth is worn out when I'm done. I love Kit Kats. Well, here's a small sampling, a fun-sized compilation of what our social media friends, there you go,
always good,
are saying about their favorite candies today. Jenny Rindo is 100% honest to lead us off. Just give me all the chocolate and nobody gets hurt.
Right.
Sounds like Will.
All right.
Back off.
Will is commenting under the name Jenny Rindo now. Danielle DiCarlo Fions adds Almond Joy and Mounds because, here you go, sometimes I feel like a nut and sometimes I don't.
The truth.
Patricia Adelio Estrella can't decide, saying, I love them all.
Hear.
And spelling out the message in yarn. First, I'd presume, Milo the cat leaves us with, Reese's are pretty great, but not enough people give out salmon-flavored whisker lickins. Hashtag just saying.
I wonder what Otis likes.
Thanks, Milo. Yeah, and if you talk to Otis, tell us. Thanks, Michaela. Trending from the New England.